Friday, a KOMU 8 News special report continues. Stephen Rios, the former police officer convicted twice of murdering a University of Missouri student. In an exclusive interview, his ex-wife speaks out for the first time. And what she has to say may surprise you.
People can say what they want, but they have no idea.
Watch part two of this three-part special report Friday on KOMU 8 News at 10.